So he's still alive.
A few old friends.